With one-click Go Auto Setup, you can simply prepare your work in advance in the John Deere Operations Center and send them wirelessly to any connected machine. Once you enter the field, all it takes is one click and you're ready to go. This reduces setup time up to 50% and improves productivity. In this video, we'll show you how to plan a work task and send it to the machine. You can use the Operations Center on your computer, tablet, or even mobile phone. On your computer, open your Operations Center. Click on Plan on the top of the left-hand corner and select Work Planner. In the Work Planner overview, first choose the season you would like to plan your work for. Next, select the work type. With seeding selected, click on the yellow button Plan Seeding on the right. A new run page opens where you will see an overview of your fields. Just click on the field you want to choose on the map on the right or select it from the list on the left. You can also use the search function. Just enter the field name in the search box and select the field by checkmarking it in the list and click on Next on the bottom right-hand corner. Now you can plan your work details. First, select a crop. Then, select a variety. And enter a rate. If you can add an additional product application, you can choose another product or mix. Instead of entering a flat rate, you can also click on the green RX button and select a prescription map you created and uploaded before. In the map on the right, you now see your selected field and the prescription map you chose. Now choose the guidance tracks you need for your operation. After that, select your machine, implement, and operator. As an option, you can add a work instruction for the operator with more work details. By clicking on Save, your settings are done. You will now see your data as part of the 2024 season seeding list in the Work Planner under Planned Work. From there, you can send the task to the tractor. To do so, select your planned work and click on the Send to Equipment button on the top of the right-hand corner. A pop-up window appears where you can change the file name and check the settings you have done. Click on Send. Once the data is transferred to the tractor, the sent status changes to imported. The work plan will now pop up in the display of the machine as soon as it crosses the boundaries of the specific field. If you have entered work orders for the operator, this information pops up too. With one-click Go Auto Setup, all the operator now has to do is click OK and start working. As mentioned earlier, you can also use the Operations Center on your tablet or mobile phone and send work orders to the tractor no matter where you are.